So now let's see the third example. What it is? 10, 33. 10 and 33. Now 33. Now factors we have to write. Okay, first 10. So start with 1. Then 2. Is it in 2 table 10 is there? Yes, 2. 3, 4. No. Then next one, 5. In 5 table 10 is there. Okay. Then next factor, what it is? 10 only. Okay. So these are the factors of 10. Then next one, 33. 33 is there. Then start their factor first, 1. Is it in 2 table 33 is there, or is it divisible by 2? No. Then 3, yes. As their unit place 3 is there, it is divisible by 3. Then in any other table, see, find it. In any other table, 33 is there. Next table is 11. And then last one, 33. So these are the factors of 33. Now we have to write the common factor. Common factor we have to find. So underline it. 1 is here. Here also 1. Is it any other numbers are common? 2 is only in 10. 3 is here. 5, 10, 11, 33. So these are the different factors only. So which one is the common factor? Only 1. So now tell me, is it these numbers are co-prime or not? Yes, as the common factor is 1 only. So this 10 and 33 are common factors. Okay, therefore 10, 33 are, sorry, co-prime numbers. 10 and 33 are co-prime number. As their common factor is only 1, so 10 and 33 are co-prime numbers. Understood, everyone? Now let's see the fourth one. The next example is what? 11 and 30. Now we have to write the factors. First 11. So what are the factors of 11? First 1. Is it in 2, 3, 4 table 11 is there? No. 11 is not there in any other table. So what are the factors? 1 and 11. So 11 is a which number? Which type of number? Prime number. Yes. It is the prime number, as it have only the factor which 1 and that number itself. So it is a prime number. Now about the 30. Start with 1. As here 0. So it is divisible by 2. Then in 3 table 30 is there. 4. No. 5 table 30 is there. In 6 table also 30 is there. Next one, 7, 8, 9. No. Then directly in 15 table 30 is there. And the last factor is what? 30. Now we have to find the common factors. Okay. Observe that factors, and now we have to write the common factor. So underline it. Here is 1. Here also 1. Again, is it any another common factors are there? No. So directly 1. Now, is it 11 and 30 are co-prime or not? Yes. Yes, it is a co-prime number. As the common factor is only 1. Therefore, 11, 30 are co-prime number. Co-prime numbers. Understood, everyone? Okay. Now, let's see the fifth one. Fifth example is what? 5 and 7. Now their factors we have to write. So first the factors of 5. So first one is it any table 5 is there? No. So what are the factors of 5? 1 and 5. Then 7. It is also prime number. So the factors are 1 and 7. Okay. Now the common factor. Common factor. Which are the common factor? Only 1. Only 1 is the common here. So which type of number it is? A co-prime number. So 5 or 7 are co-prime number. Understood, everyone? As we know how to write the factors and how to find the common, then it is very easy for you. Now let's see the sixth one. So the sixth example is what? 15 and 16. Now we have to write the factors of 15. So start with 1. Is it in 2 table 15 is there? No. In 3 table 15 is there. Then 4, not. In 5 table 15 is there. Okay, then 6, 7, no. 8, no. So directly which number? 15 is there. Now about 16. Okay, then start with 1. In 2 table, 16 is there. Yes, in 3 table, it is not there. Then 4, yes, 16 is there. 5, no. 6, 7, 8. In 8 table, 16 is there. Okay, 9 also not. Then directly, which are the factor? 16 only. So these are the factors of 16. Now find the common factors. Okay. Common factors. Which are the common factor here? Only one, only the common factor. So as here have only one as a common factor. So which type of number it is? A coprime number. Okay. So therefore 15 and 16 are coprime numbers. Understood everyone? Coprime numbers. Okay. So just now we have completed up to 6 example. For 1 to 6 example. Now again 2 examples remain, that is 7th and 8th one. That you have to solve yourself as a homework. First you have to write the factors and then find the common factor and then decide is it coprime number or not. Understood everyone? So this is about the today's part. Today we have completed the lesson number 8, that is multiples and factors. In that we have studied about the factors, about the multiples, about the prime number, composite number, coprime numbers. Okay, understood everyone this lesson? Okay, so everyone complete the all problem sets from this lesson. So in next period we will start the new lesson. Okay, thank you.